Hello, Windows users. Michael with the Windows Club. So you tried running a program and you received the message, setup has failed to determine supported install choices. Now, your option then is to press close and exit the setup. Now, this error can happen when trying to downgrade to a previous version of Windows. In this video, we will talk about what you can do if you encounter this problem. The cause behind this could be that the image is corrupt or the set of files is incomplete. Other than that, compatibility issues may also be something you want to look at. A suspect is the module used in downgrading the version of the operating system is not properly configured. So, what do you do if that happens to you? What you need to do is you need to log in as an administrator and try some of these solutions. First, run the Windows setup in compatibility mode for the downgraded version. I'll use this particular one as an example. Now, Windows 10 usually automatically runs the version of Windows that is best compatible with the program. That is great for those of us that have older programs that we want to bring with us to Windows 10. It definitely helps me. I've got some games from the mid-90s that I still play. So you're going to right-click on the setup file and select Properties. You're going to look for the Compatibility tab. We're going to click the box, run this program in compatibility mode. And as you can see, I've got several options between the service packs for different ones of Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8. You want to select the version of Windows that you want to run the program in. You'll click Apply. Then you'll click OK to save the settings. Then you're going to run this program as an administrator to commence the downgrade process. Now, if this is a compatibility problem dealing with Windows, the second step is to use the image available on Microsoft's official website. A major issue behind a corrupt image or image folder with incomplete files, in this case, is the best thing you can do is go to their website and download the image file. Now, if you need more information on this or other computing tips, visit thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we're always adding new informative videos to get the most out of Windows 10. Thanks for watching and have a great day.